I hope you enjoyed all our three lessons. Today is our fourth lesson. We will start. Our fourth lesson is jumble sentences. Okay. What is mean by jumble sentences? Jumble sentences means in which sentence there is a no any proper order. Okay. Usme koi si bhi proper order present nahi hoti. It means there is a subject, object, verb. Okay. Unki proper arrangement usme nahi hoti. There is a no any proper arrangement. There is no any proper order of a sentence. It is called as a jumble sentences. Okay. Firstly, let's see here. A bicycle Rina riding is. Okay. A bicycle Rina riding is. From this sentence, we can't get proper meaning. Okay. इसमें से हमें कुछ भी meaning नहीं मिल रहा है. A bicycle Rina riding is. What is the meaning of this sentence? Second, a bee beat the chicks mother hen is. This second sentence में हमें कुछ भी meaning नहीं मिल रहा है. This is called as jumble sentences. Okay. After an arrangement of a proper this word, we can get proper meaning from that sentences. Okay. How is it? We can write here. Okay. See here. Rina is riding a bicycle. That's full stop. Okay. Rina, R capital. Rina is riding a bicycle. There is a full stop. It is a proper sentence and it is a jumble sentence. Okay. Then next. With the chicks, mother hen is. There is no full stop. But when we make this sentence, what we do here? Mother. Here is a capital. Okay. Mother hen is with the chicks. And there is a full stop. It is a proper sentence. It having a proper meaning. And it is a very a meaningful sentence. There we put the full stop also. Our first letter is also capital. Okay. It is a very important part of a proper sentences. Okay. We must write first letter capital. Okay. Next thing. Your house where is. There is no meaning of this sentence. Hai kya isko kuch meaning? Your house where is. What is the meaning is this? Okay. No meaning. We can make this sentence and where is your house? Aapka ghar kahan par hai? There is a question mark. Kyunki this is a question. Maine pichle lesson mein bhi aapko bataya tha. Where? It is a question word. Isse question pucha jata hai. Where is your house? Aapka ghar kahan hai? So, first word is a capital. Last, we put that question mark also. So, this word having proper meaning. Aapka ghar kahan hai? This is a question. Okay? Are you getting this? This is the jumble sentence. And then we make. It's a proper sentence. Okay? This is the jumble. This is a proper sentence. This is the jumble sentence. This is a proper sentence. Okay? In proper sentence, we must put full stop. Then question mark. And then many of our marks there. Okay, we can put and first letter is a capital. Okay, let's see. Next example. Beautiful is country mine. Beautiful is country mine. There is also no meaning. But in a proper arrangement, my country is beautiful. Okay, it having a proper meaning. My country is beautiful. Then we put here full stop. It's a proper sentence. Then next jumble sentence. Sings a song she. There is also no meaning. There is also proper arrangement of a word. So there is no any meaning of this sentence. But she sings a song. Then we put here full stop. It is a proper sentence. It having a meaning also. Okay. This is a jumble sentence. This is a proper sentence. This is a jumble sentence. This is a proper sentence. Okay. I hope you can understand this very well. So you do practice in your home, in your worksheet. Okay. So, bachcho, bye bye. Stay home. Stay safe.